is the rain. It's gone, but we do have that fog to deal with. We'll talk more about that in your weekend forecast coming up.